praying mantises are voracious predators of the insect world. Equipped with an array of senses and weaponized body parts that make them lethal hunters. Their diet begins innocently enough in their early stages of life. Newly hatched nymphs rely on minuscule soft-bodied prey like aphids, fruit flies, and moth larvae to sustain their appetites. But as mantises mature through successive molts, their tastes become more macabre. Larger instars turn their compound eyes towards juicier targets like crickets, grasshoppers, and plump caterpillars. The beast within truly awakens once they reach adulthood and their metabolic needs peak. Impressive size and dagger-like appendages equip adult mantises with the ability to ambush and overpower surprisingly large quarry. They calmly lie in wait, sensors finely tuned, prepared to seize prey several times their own size and mass. Butterflies, beetles, spiders, and other large insects regularly end up clamped in their spiked forelimbs. Those grappling hooks perfectly evolved for snaring and immobilizing struggling meals. In a blur of movement, registering barely a blink to human eyes, those same raptorial forelegs are whipped forward to impale victims with startling force and precision. When the target is especially large, like a feisty grasshopper, tree frog, or even an unlucky hummingbird, the mantis paralyzes its catch by securely clasping the skull between its forearms and applying sharp bites. These stealthy assassins are aided by a unique cyclopean ear, an organ located on their thorax that detects low-frequency sounds and vibrations of nearby prey. Their vision is unsurpassed amongst insects with bulbous compound eyes, containing up to an astonishing 10,000 ommatidia each. An ommatidium consists of a cluster of photoreceptor cells, surrounded by support cells and pigment cells, allowing each ommatidium to detect light from a specific direction. Having thousands of these visual units grants mantises true stereo vision and incredible visual acuity. Once subdued, the feast begins as the mantis employs razor-sharp mandibles to methodically shred and devour its hapless victim piece by piece. In certain larger species, the distensible crop extends along the entire length of the abdomen to serve as a makeshift pantry and temporarily store the excess meals for digestion later. The brutality of the mantis dining experience is eclipsed only by their gluttonous appetites and biologically optimized predation. These agile and audacious killers spare no opportunity to consume virtually any creature unlucky enough to cross their path.